Hi guys, this is Gopal Kamath and welcome to getyourrestaurant.com. Today I have a very very special presentation for you. There are a lot of people who were very anxious and you know who were doubting that would there be a restaurant a person can do in under 8 lakhs. So today I'm going to show you a restaurant which one of my friends, his name is Munawar Pirzate, he has opened. The name of the restaurant is M Kitchen. It is called as M Kitchen. It is in Sanpada, that is Juinagar, just besides the D-Mart. So there is the D-Mart, the usual D-Mart which is there in Navi Mumbai outside Juinagar station. And this M Kitchen has opened up just bang besides D-Mart. And I am really thrilled to tell you, to share with you that he has done this amazing feat in under 6 lakh rupees. So my 8 lakh rupees presentation which I gave you, that barrier has also been broken by Munawar chef. And it is not a small kitchen, it is a small restaurant. So you can check out the restaurant inside. You can check out the place. This is the cash counter. There are the tables out there. There are somewhere around 8 to 10 tables. So ideally this restaurant is targeting a lot of outdoor deliveries, but at the same time you can call it as a hybrid model. So it is serving the nearby locations also. So if you could check the locations, there are huge towers over here. This according to me, they are somewhere around more than 2000 to 3000 flats. On an average, the flat cost is somewhere around 70 75 lakh rupees and more. So Palm Beach Road, one of the posh locations at Navi Mumbai, is near this restaurant. And overall the restaurant is very close to the residential area. So that is one thing. Let's go inside. Let me take you inside and I'll show you how things are happening. Let me introduce you to the chef also. The chef's name is, as I told you, Munawar Pirzade. This is the kitchen. This is the kitchen. This is my friend. His name is Munawar. Chef. He's cash chef. Kya bana rahe ho?
Masala curry.
Masala curry. Okay. He's doing a beautiful dish in the kitchen. This is the kitchen. Very well planned kitchen. All the things which are necessary are in this kitchen. He, Munawar, being a chef himself, he has covered all the things. He has covered all the things which are required. Meet Zaid, he's the cashier out there. Say hi. So the thing which I wanted to tell you is, don't get stuck with budget. Don't get stuck with a lot of questions coming in your mind, saying that, you know, this, whether this will happen in this budget, whether this will happen in this budget. That is only going to slow you down. That is not going to take you somewhere. If you want to open your own restaurant, just plan it and go ahead. Don't keep on procrastinating it, because at the you know, some or the other time you will not be in a position to open your restaurant. If you are here in the area of Navi Mumbai, do make it a point to visit this beautiful place. It is serving one of the best foods, and in fact this is the first month which has been over. Around 7-8 days back they did their first anniversary and it is now close to break even. So what I mean by that is, if you give good food, good quantity at a reasonable rate, if you manage your finances, if you open an outlet under the capital which I was trying to tell you, you will be successful, and that is what I plan to do. Give me your comments below, share this video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, subscribe to this channel, share this video and share it with all the people who are interested in opening their own restaurant. I have come now to take my parcel actually at my house. So I will pick up my parcel with Munawar chef. See you on the next video. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Take care. Bye-bye.